Yes, it is true. Africa's richest man, Alhaji Aliko Dangote, lost his kid brother and the vice president of the Dangote Group. The early hours on Wednesday began in Kano on this note, as the remains of late Sani Dangote was flown in with the immediate family members at the Aminu Kano International Airport. Alhaji Aliko Dangote was at the airport amidst family members and friends to receive the corpse. Proceedings moved to the Emir of Kano's palace, where a huge crowd gathered to attend the funeral prayer conducted by Imam Sani Muhammad, who prayed to God to forgive the sin of the deceased and grant him eternal rest. Among those in attendance are Emir of Kano, Aminu Ado Bahru, Governor Borno State, Obagana Zulum, Senator Bukola Saraki, business mogul Femi Otedola, captains of industries from within and outside of the country, among others. Close friends of late Sani described him as a good man that will be greatly missed.
In a million. Is a special human being, a great friend, a good leader, a great mentor. He was president of Lagos Polo Club, and he took everyone as what he should be, camaraderie, the support, he was always there.
It's a great loss. We have to condole the entire family of the Dangotes and the Dantatas for this great loss, and the people of Kano, and generally the people of Nigeria.
The vice president, Professor Yemi Oshibaju, who also visited, was received by the governor of Kano State, Abdullahi Ganduje, as he visited the home of Aliko Dangote to pay condolences. Sani Dangote was buried at the Dantata and Dangote family burial ground.